35% of people don't sleep the necessary 7 hours a night, and that can pose dangers on the road. According to a Governor's Highway Safety Association report, there are 328,000 drowsy driving crashes each year, a third resulting in injury. While commercial vehicle operators and night shift workers were partially responsible, the report found over half of drowsy crashes were caused by drivers under the age of 25. It's a serious issue. 21 hours without sleep mimics the impairment of driving at the legal alcohol limit. So if you're missing exits, drifting, or forgetting the last few miles you've driven, experts suggest you avoid the road between midnight and 7 a.m., as well as mid-afternoon when we're least alert. Drive with a well-rested passenger, take frequent breaks, and don't rely on caffeine. Its effects can be unpredictable. Just two states have drowsy driving laws on the books, and enforcement has proven to be difficult. So among other solutions, the GHSA has called on changes to workplace policies and driver education.